You've got cloud-optimized geotiffs, you've got PM tiles. How do you know if your web server supports HTTP range requests? There's an easy way to do that. I'm going to use curl. curl-I, and then any asset on that web server. What you're looking for is this accept ranges, and you're looking for bytes. You see that? You're good to go.